are here live, the five single moms for Christmas, and I just decided to, you know, pick five people out and bless them this Christmas.
I remember seeing a post by Adetoke on Instagram about giving out stuff to single mothers, and immediately I keyed into it.
This is something I've always wanted to do, actually. How do I contribute to people that cannot really afford probably the service that I offer or something?
I think it's a big task to be a mom, but when you're a single mom, that's a bigger task.
It's really good, you know, helping other people.
I've actually never won anything on Instagram before, so when I got an email stating that I had won, I was like, I get to do something for my mom. God made you beautiful.
God made you beautiful. You're beautiful. To everyone who partnered, who gave out pieces and everything, we love you so much.
And God is going to do more things for her.
I'm very excited that we were able to put smiles on people's faces. And I would like to say a really big thank you to Adetoke Oluwo, my sister.
I want to make over one bag of rice. I still can't believe it. I really want to thank Auntie Toke and all the people that came together to put this together. Like, it is not easy to take your time out to think of other people's needs.
God has really blessed her. For her to just have the mind to remember all that we've gone through.
And you have just shown me that God exists.
And she sent me the hair I have on. It's really a wonderful feeling, feeling loved by someone who barely knows you.
I will say I'm feeling so good for my mommy and I'm happy for her.
I don't know how to express it. I'm so grateful, I'm so happy. I appreciate it.